Machiavelli, rest in peace. Ergotti, too much Bacardi in his body. Mouth like a 12K shotty.
Come get me.
And John said he shall be the lost begotten seed of Tupac to lead us in the streams of the ways of the man. Follow me. Keep my best vest, it's Pac's vest.
Come get me. If you motherfuckers want shady, if Pac was still here now, he could never ride with ya.
You ain't no killer, you a pussy. That ecstasy done got you all emotional and mushy. Bitches wearing rags and photos. Jai's words being quoted in the store, stealing pop shit like he just wrote it. You loud mouths, pray to God, hoping no one's listening. See 50 coming for me. Oh my God, my position, no one'll pay attention to me. Please, got it. Here I go, give me this pill. Ecstasy done got me feeling so invincible. Now all of a sudden, I'm a fucking madman who screams like I'm Pac, but I'm not. Enemies, Hennessy. Acting like I'm great, but I'm fake, I'm crazy. Sweat drip, get me off this trip. Someone stop this train, some say my brain is all corrupted. Fuck from this shit, I'm stuck, I'm addicted to these drugs. I'ma quit saying motherfuckers' names before somebody fucks me up. Ain't no pussies over here, partner, see you in hell, fucker.
Come get me, motherfucker, if you want shady. If I was still here now, he would never ride with ya.
Packed with promise makers. Never realized the precious time that bitch niggas is wasting. Institutionalize my bitches, bring me product by the bundles. Hustle hard from a sale, G-Unit motherfucker, we ballin'. Catch me count cheese and when I'm callin', can you set my call? See you let me sip on Hennessy. Can I sip some more? Hell, I done been to jail, I ain't scared. Mama checking in my bedroom, I ain't dead. I got a head with no screws in it. Motherfuckers thinking they can stop 50. They losing it. Little nigga named Jai, think he lied like me. Talking about he left the hospital, took 9 like me. You living fantasies, nigga. I reject your deposit. When your little sweet ass gon' come out of the closet? Now he wanting YD and Mex, blow them out. Next time grown folks talking, bitch, close your mouth. Peep me, I take this wall shit deeply. Done seen too many real niggas ball, I let these bitch niggas beat me black. Use a motherfucking punker, you'll see me with gloves. Quit scaring them fucking kids with your ugly ass mouth. And you can tell them niggas you roll with whatever you want. But you and I know what's going on. Nigga, payback, time I know your bitch ass from way back. When it's me strapped with Max, knew I don't play that. All these old rappers trying to advance. It's all over now, take it like a man. Herb looking like Larry Holmes, flabby and sick. Trying to play a hit on my shit. Made a fat dick. Loving this shit, that's how you made me. Feeling like I got you niggas crazy. Against all odds. Hoping my dog motherfuckers know. This be the realest shit I ever wrote. Against all odds. Up in the studio, getting blowed. To the truest shit I ever spoke.
Hey, y'all, I've been one of the most humble. Rep the streets to the core. Hey, Jeffrey, what the fuck you come involving me for? It's been a long time coming, like a blessing to check you. See, 106 and Park fans don't even fucking respect you. It's kind of funny, wanna be Pop when a fake like he dog running around talking shit that he ain't capable of. Now let me off this cocksucker, watch me handle you, nigga. If I recall, Violator used to manage you, nigga. Then took a closer look and realized you was an imposter. There's never been a Violator on a Murder, Inc. roster. Dumbass, now who's shooting? Aw, oh, made you look. You said Bust singing the same old hook, you stupid. If y'all shooting, I take a look at your man. The bitch shot herself in front of Def Jam. Shut a bob ass nigga, start adjusting your plans. You let the streets down, nigga. Apologize to your fans. Watch you pull a little stunt like we ain't know what it was. Little faggot desperate trying to reestablish a buzz. I know the shit is driving you crazy, you wondering how. The streets ain't never want you, Beatrice. What you gonna do now? Now if you wanna beef with me, then I'm beefing with you. I think about the game and what it's like, and what would it be without you? Finished. I ain't trying to repeat this just cause I'm cool. Shouldn't take my kindness for weakness.
It was fun. Next time you got a problem, man, address me before you try to make shit a public issue, homie. Now I'm gonna return back to my regular self and have fun again.